Senan is an ancient Irish name which means wise. Saint Senan was an Irish bishop slash abbot and a hermit who became renowned for his personal sanctity, his miracles, and for founding several monasteries and churches in Southern Ireland. After his death, he was canonized locally, and his cult became especially popular in counties Clare and Wexford. Saint Senan is classed among the 12 Apostles of Ireland, a select group of Irish saints who are celebrated for their outstanding missionary activity in the medieval period. Senan was the son of a wealthy Irish chieftain, and in his youth he worked as a cowherd. He was educated in the monasteries of St. Cassadan and St. Noel before being sent to Rome, where he was ordained a bishop. Returning to Ireland, he built churches at Enniscorthy in Wexford, as well as at Inishcarra in County Cork. He built a number of churches on the islands of the southwest of Ireland, including Mutton Island and Bishop's Island, and finally at Scattery Island, where he would remain for the rest of his life and where he is buried to this day. The saint established his most famous monastery on Scattery, which is situated in the middle of the Shannon Estuary in County Clare. There he and his monks lived as hermits. His rule was very strict apparently, and the place became famous as a place of great sanctity and learning. Among the many saints associated with the island is Saint Canara, a recluse from Bantry, who was interred on the island in the year 530 AD. Saint Senan died on the 8th of March in the year 544 AD and was buried beneath the floor of his church. Today the site of his grave, known locally as Senan's Bed, is a pilgrimage destination for visitors to the island. In 1864, it is reported that a local woman who suffered from paralysis asked to be brought to St. Senan's grave, where she remained overnight. The pious woman apparently had a dream of a resplendent man who was dressed in white and wore a mitre on his head. He asked her sympathetically why she had come, and she told him that she believed she could be cured through the intercession of Blessed Senan. The man asked her was she afraid, and the woman replied that she was not in the least bit afraid. The man then touched her on the forehead and disappeared. The next morning, to the amazement of her family and neighbours, the woman was found completely cured, and she told everyone of her encounter with the saint. Devotion to Saint Senan has always been popular in Clare. He is regarded as the patron saint of sailors and is invoked to help in times of sickness and bodily infirmities. His feast day is March 8. Saint Senan, pray for us. Thank you for watching.